The next couple of days are going to be extremely busy for tree trimming service companies. Some of them are already completely booked ahead of the storm. Tonight we're going to have more information on what you should know about the trees on your property and some quick fixes in case you can't get a company out to trim those limbs.